Are you kidding me? Son of a bitch. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Yeah, he didn't go far at all. Oh, nice. Nice. Look at that. Oh, he didn't go far at all. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Good shot, Brian. Oh, he's a mini raghorn. Look at all that.
There's a 4-point on this side. 4x3. 1, 2, 3.
Nice!
Yeah, I was sitting there, I was like, well, what? He had to move. He's hit hard, he's going to go straight down. So I started walking straight down. I stand there looking for blood, and I looked up, and I went, there's milk.
Oh, Lord Almighty, that's a horrible feeling. That's a horrible feeling. Yeah, he just barely rubbed his velvet. Oh, thank the Lord. Here, Brian.
Broadhead coming out.
There's a blood spot right there, yep. Broadhead right in there somewhere on the other side. Up through just a little bit. That's a dear little spike. A raghorn, whatever you want to call it. Got some cheaters.
So you got ivories?
Tiny, tiny ones. Well, I just worked like a charm. That just worked like a charm.
Well, he quit bleeding. I don't know. I mean,
it must be a high hit. But it felt good. I mean, obviously, I double lunged him. I mean, I double lunged him. Because it's poking through right here.
Yeah.
Unless he got jabbed by a stick. When you started cow calling, I was like, when you did it twice, I was like, oh, he found blood. Then you kept doing it. And then when you said, you whistled, I'm like, oh, God, please. Oh, please, Brian. Well, Thanks for paying me back. Nice eating spot.
Yeah, I don't think
he's eating. Dragon for a little opener.
This lease is, well, it's really steep right here.
Better.
All right, go ahead, all. Double lunged him. Nice little bull. Yeah.
Wow. We were combed right here. Right there.
Yeah, I mean. He went, what do you think, about 100? Well, because he's just on the other side of that brush right there. So maybe about 70, 80 yards and fell dead? 80 yards? I nailed him good. He's even got a little point right here. Yeah, he just barely shaved his velvet. Shot at him.
Yeah.
I don't know. I watched him come up right here. He acted like he was sick, but.
Really? I mean, I shot at him. And I heard it thump, but I think I hit that tree.
I don't know. I thought I heard you shoot.
Because he was wanting to come back in. I almost got another shot at him right here. If he would have just turned. I saw him, I just seen blood just hosing out. Be quiet. I think you got him. Brandon.
spun, he went up there and then he stopped. I mean, the arrow's that far in him. I think he got him. I think he smoked. Of course, this bull goes off again.
That's the big bull. He's still right there.
Yeah. That's where he stopped, right there. And then I see him spin. Just spraying it. Still on blood. You still on blood. Where's his other spike? Oh, okay.
It's a pretty big ball. It's a pretty big spike.
He'd stabbed it in the dirt. Pull his head backwards. Oh, he stabbed himself in the dirt. That's a good sized spike, dude. So you lift him up. Oh yeah. He's a little bigger than mine.
Meat wise or
hold him up, Brian. Hold him up. Yeah, he's a lot bigger spike than mine. That's a nice spike, dude.
You're velvet. I've never shot one.
Haven't you?
Make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God.